If you want to know how I made this very delicious banga soup, then keep watching. Hi my friend, welcome to another edition of Ngozi Atiti vlogs. So today, if you look at what is on the table, you know that we are about to bring down something very yummy and something very healthy. So this is the popular banga soup, the Nigerian banga soup. And you may want to ask me, what is banga soup? Banga, a word, is just a palm, is the palm fruit, and we use the palm fruit, some of the, you know, the juice that come out from the palm fruits, we use it to make soup. But technology has made it very easy, that our process of getting the cream and the juice and everything out has been made very easy. So it is now put in form of a paste. So a lot of process has been saved by putting them in a paste. So we're going to use this palm cream to prepare the soup, and here are all the ingredients. So as we go ahead, I'll let you know the ingredients, but quickly I'll just run down some of them. And this soup always is graced with spices, so we call it the banga spices. And I'll just show you guys. So this one, you are not very familiar with this. This is called the Aidan fruit. We use it for the banga soup. And some of the banga paste have it incorporated into them. Like if you look at this picture, you will see the Aidan fruit in there. So I'll put all the names on the screen as I use them along and while you're watching this video. So yeah, let's get started. Enough of the rambling, and yeah, I will bring you guys along. Okay, my friends, so we have come to the end of today's vlog. So here is our special and highly recommended Banga soup. Very rich, very healthy, very delicious, and you can do it. And like we always say, eat well and stay well, eat healthy and stay healthy. Make your food your drugs instead, and your health status majorly is what you feed your body with. Okay, so until I see you in another video, stay blessed. Bye-bye.